The rest of us been here for a longer period of time. We know the system. We know what Brad wants, and we have to go out there and do it.
The Boston Celtics dug themselves into a hole and just couldn't get out on Friday night against the Detroit Pistons. The C's were playing catch up after a very slow start and trailing by 15 at the half. But they were able to close the gap in the third quarter, and down the stretch, they had an opportunity to nab the win. However, the offense grew cold and couldn't knock down a shot in the final 4 minutes as the Pistons came out on top with a 96-93 win.
We started off so poorly in the first half that we just decreased our margin for error. And every one of those shots was way more meaningful than if, you know, we play with better substance in the first half. You know, that might have been the basketball god's way of saying that, you know, we didn't deserve to win the game.
Started off slow. They started off, to be fair, give credit to Detroit. They started off with a great pace, a great energy. We didn't match that out the gate.
Second half, we played with a lot more purpose. You know, we just played a lot tougher and gave ourselves a chance to win. But, you know, we missed a lot of good looks towards the end of the game.
Now it is a mini series against the Pistons, which means the Celtics will get another shot at redemption come Sunday as they look to clean up their mistakes and play with more substance to start the game.